Boys, the clear of the coast.
Frank, the coast is clear.
That's what I said. Clear of the coast is clear. Potato, tomato, it's the same thing. Right, let's go.
The Three Brothers of New Chicago. Frank Okonba, the oldest of the bunch, 5'7" and a crippling addiction to sex and gambling. Francisco Okonba, the middle child, hardworking and honest. Fernando Okonba, the youngest of the three, 6'8" tall, the most misunderstood. This tale follows the three brothers on a journey to New Chicago.
Boys,
what are we gonna do with all that dough?
Three words, my beautiful brothers. New Chicago.
This is the city of New Chicago. 5,000 square meters, situated off the coast of New Sancho, with acres and acres of uninhabited forest. So come on down to New Chicago. Come on, come on, come on down. What's stopping you? What's stopping you?
So let's say we head down to New Chicago tomorrow.
I'll be in charge of the money. Francis will be in charge of the transport. And you just sit tight.
But Frank, what about Pablo?
Oh, Pablo.
Yeah.
So should we pay our debts?
We got New Chicago. If we go there, we have nothing to stress about. Life looks better there. So let's get packed, boys.
Really? I mean, I know he's the oldest and all, but surely it'd make more sense to pay back Pablo what we owe. What he owes.
I know. What is he thinking? Maybe with New Chicago I can settle down, get a nice bird. Seems nice.
don't have it. I don't have it. Frank.
Thank you for your love. Thank you for the heart. There'll never be a long and lonely night again.
Frank, did you get the money?
Nah, I kept it safe.
Come on, the Chicago awaits.
Stephanie says that she wants to know why she's given half her life to people she hates now. Stephanie says, when
answering the phone,
what country shall I say is calling from across the world?